You have to understand that there's three Dream Acts. The first Dream Act, the Republicans were on board. They were gonna vote for it. Everybody understands that we have to solve this problem. We have to help these kids. It's not through any fault of their own that they're going through this. But then Harry Reid and the Democrats added all this other stuff to the bill, which killed it. So it's not the Republicans' fault. It's the Democrats' fault.